We are discussing user interface design, and in this we'll see that for any software product, user interface portion is responsible for all the interaction with the user. So it is an interface or an intermediate option between a user and the software you have written. So this user interface is the only option where the individual is going to interact and going to call all those programming that you have done on the back end. Every software product, they have some user interface, and we have seen that there are three type of user interface. Means first it was the major one was command line, then we had this menu based, and also the intermediate between and combination of these two, and one more was there. So that was through icons. So iconic interface was there. So every software product has a user interface. And can you even think of a software product that doesn't have any user interface? If you can think of, then it will be quite good, because in our opinion, every software product has to have a user interface. For most, a very minimal user interface, but it has to have it. In the beginning of the era, not in the recent times, but previously, no software product had any user interface. Can you think of that? All computers were actually batch systems, and there were no interaction with the users. So once the task is given, it is being given for all those in the backend systems, which are connected under a batch category. So there is no interaction between users. We know that things are very different now. In recent times, almost every software product is highly interactive. Not interactive, but they are highly interactive. So user interact with this software using this interface, and user interface portion of any software is relevant to the user. And most of the users and the software people, they judge your software with the kind of user interface it has. And user interface design is now taken shape of actual problem as far as its practicality in the changing era of software field and the importance is concerned. Then the aesthetics part, that means the look and feel, a difficult to use interface which will lead to high levels of user errors if users are not aware what is happening, or the interface is not user friendly, then the users will be dissatisfied, and once they are dissatisfied, errors is going to happen, and they will become irritated also when the system is going to behave or result in some unexpected manner. And for example, issued command do not carry out actions according to user's intuition. He knows that if I add two numbers, it should give me the result of addition. So a simple example or simple option can become sometimes irritating to the users. And there is a portion, a significant portion of the total development effort is now spent in actual development of your user interface only. And because the interaction is so much in the today's era softwares, as much as 50% of the total development effort is now spent on user interface part. This is quite amazing. So if the user interface is not made properly, they are not developed in a systematic manner, effort which is required to develop the interface would increase, and tremendously. That will lead to customer dissatisfaction. So now it becomes necessary, important to understand the user interface design concepts. So what is a good interface? If you are not aware of good user interface, you cannot design it and you cannot implement it. So character, first of all, we'll see some characters or characteristics of good user interfaces. The first is the speed of learning, means user friendly. That means a user must not take long time to learn it. It should be self-explanatory. It happens that most users are put off or they complained about complex syntax and semantics of the command user procedures. And this is quite often. A good user interface should not require the user to actually memorize commands, and that too difficult commands. Simple and sweet commands, which are easy to understand and remember, makes a good user interface. But there is an important factor which affects the speed of learning, which is consistency. What is this? Just assume that the user learns about a command and he should be able to use similar commands. But even in different circumstances, for carrying out similar actions, he may be able to just memorize, and self-intuitive aspect should be there, that if he is using some command and he is trying to do the similar activity, the other command should be self-explanatory and intuitive. So user can learn about an interface faster and quick. He can learn very quickly if it relies on or based on your day-to-day life, real-life example. We also know them as metaphors. Familiarity with today's world or what a user do in normal life, if metaphors are used, then the speed of learning will be greatly reduced. Just for instance, let us talk about interface of a text editor. We can use concept similar to writing on paper, just like cutting lines and paragraphs and pasting it to another places. And user can immediately and in quickly, a user can relate to it, because this is what he does, or this is what he has been doing on papers. So a learning is greatly facilitated by the command names, which are intuitive, and symbolic command which issue procedures. Then comes the speed of use. How it is determined? It is determined or known by the time and effort which is actually necessary to initiate and execute different and provided different commands. The time and user effort, the time and effort we are talking about in speed of use, which is required to execute different commands, must be as minimum as possible. Let me tell you about some bad interfaces, examples of bad interfaces. If users are forced to type lengthy commands, the commands which are issued, it involves moving the mouse to widely different areas of the screen. Means one command is here, the other which is related to this command is not here, but somewhere here or somewhere here. This can hamper the speed or the operating speed of the end users. Then we have speed of recall. Once user are aware, he has learned about the interface, the speed of recalling of the particular interface components should be maximized. The speed of recall can be improved if you prepare or make an interface which is based on real life sentences, words, characters, that is metaphors, and symbolic commands that issues procedures, and the command names are rather intuitive.